Hello everybody and welcome back to Guardians Crusade. Last time we left off, we stopped a thief and unlocked a new passage to go down because Baby took off like a crazy person. And the king was so grateful that we stopped a thief that he opened up the pass for us and only us because we're awesome. And I don't even know what the heroes of this town were doing when it came to that thief. They didn't even try to stop him, really. They're just like, oh, we support this guy and then let me do all the work. It's weird. I don't trust those heroes. I especially don't like Gwynladen. He's Gwynladen or whatever. He's very, very Artema culty is the best way of putting that. Oh, reds. Holy crap. Okay. This might be bad. Might have to go grind a little bit before. Alright, good job, baby. Let's do this. Land attack. Ooh. Because you don't hurt that much, and thankfully it's not poison either, so I think I can deal with this. Alright. Yes, chomp him. Chomp him real good. I'm gonna summon an angel so she heals us. Oh, it could be a guy, I don't know. It's a toy, you can't really tell sometimes. The only time you can really tell is when it says Mr. in it. Like our good friend Mr. O'Neill. Woo! Level ups. Gotta enjoy those. Kill this freaking thing. I'm just glad it doesn't have poison. Freaking hate poison, man. I mean, like I said before, I'd rather be paralyzed than poisoned. Let's see. Throw another angel out there. Thank you, angel. Gonna have to heal Thalos with a frickin' with Kimoni soonish. Cause he's half dead and I'm at full health. So I gotta heal him. Alright. Yes, you keep murdering his face. Kimoni. Oh, for a second there in my head, I thought I healed the wrong person just now. Alright. Let us fight to the death. Your death, preferably, Tortoise. Ow. Sometimes it feels like no matter the amount of coffee I drink, it never helps. Once I start recording, I start yawning. It's crazy. I think it's just because I talk so much when I'm recording that my body doesn't know how to deal with the lack of oxygen. Alright. Let's do this. Ow. There's one thing you could do for me, monster. You could stop being alive. I would really appreciate that, actually. It would be like a favor. Hammer of Justice! He does so much damage, it's ridiculous. Alright. At this rate, I might actually have to run back to town so I can get more PP. Although, there's like a town right there. That's cool. No running back to town for me, I'm just gonna go to this town. I don't know what kind of crazy is gonna happen there, so brace thyself. Oh, greens. How come only in that pass there's reds, but right here there's greens? Oh, it's these things again. The things with the frickin' poison. Damn. At least he tail attacked me instead of using his poison spray. Oh, magma attack, not poison spray. What was it that had the poison then? I think it was like a different kind of giant turtle thing, I don't know. Well, I wasn't expecting such things to happen. That pass is very dangerous, but everything else is just fine. So I'm gonna go into this town, rest up at whatever inn they have available. Hi. What have you got with you there? Amazing. Pink, too. We don't get a chance to see many non-humans here. Really? Your town is kinda surrounded by monsters, bro. Just saying. We're no superstore, but we've got great selection of goods. Can I help you with anything? Yes. Well, look, you do have a great selection of goods. Alright, I think I will start buying your things as soon as I can. I think buying all three of these is actually going to take up all my monies again. Oh, crap. I actually don't have enough money to buy all the new equipment. Onyx sword. Onyx armor. No elements again, but that can actually be helpful. Yes, you can help me by buying my demon sword and my leopard armor. With that, I should be able to buy the Onyx shield. Yay! Come again. I probably will. But I'll probably go to the item guy next to you, not you. Hey, item guy next to him. Yes, you may help me. Da-da-da. There's some things that I just feel you shouldn't sell, like this rose for some reason, and this wooden cross. It's like, those are like really rare items or something, and I don't want to get rid of them because they could be used for something later, for all I freaking know. Huh? Or useless, but even if it's useless, it's different, you know? Yeah. No, I bought the rose. And I bought the wooden cross. The wooden cross actually says ? On its description. So. Plus, I could always have my partner carry them. So. Yeah, I think I'll do that. I'll have Thalos carry the rose and the sad letter and the cross. Yeah, those things. And I might as well put the... No, because I can't use things if he's carrying them. The chest of flute stays with me. I bought a bunch of peach potions because, damn, I'm always running out of PP, and that's what I use to heal out there. I don't use items. I use my PP. Boom, boom. What's in here? How many items have I told you? How many times have I told you don't open people's dressers? But if there was a toy in there, you wouldn't complain. You would just be like, take that fucking toy. So, you can tell me all you want now, honey. I'm still gonna be searching people's crap. Look, there's a fish in there. I guess he's going to be dinner. Yeah, it seems legit. There's so much salt. Just searching the barrel, it's empty. Searching the barrel. Wait, what would that say? It contains, Neugen milk? Weird. Look how neatly this firewood is chopped and stacked. Whoever does this chopping, does the chopping must be very good at it. What's in here? Searching the cabinet. The cabinet contains rubber bands, screwdrivers, and other tools. It's important to keep stuff like that in a convenient place. I think the mayor was right to seal off the cave. If we fought the giant, who knows how many people might have gotten hurt. Oh. Looks like I'm gonna have to save this town, too. Searching the jar, nothing useful. Mm-hmm. searching the jar, it's empty. What about this jar? That jar is also empty. Box? That's one empty box. Everything is empty. Whoop. Alright, sorry about that. Let's see, does it bother you to dig through other people's property? No, it doesn't, because toys, living toys. That's why it doesn't bother me, Nahani. And I feel like you got like some sort of hypocritical double standard with that shit, Nahani. Find a living toy? Go ahead, take that, that's fine. But if it's anything else, you're like, no, leave it alone. This might be the mayor's house. I'm looking for an inn. Let's see. Oh my gosh, you actually fell. I actually fell in the well. Are you alright? What's that? You found something? I found a peach. It's damaged. I think you better throw it back. You throw the peach away. Why would I throw it back in the water? It would... whatever. I'm not finding anything that resembles an inn. I've been living here so long that I don't know what's popular right now in the outside world. What's cool nowadays? Collecting living toys? Interesting. What's a living toy? Do you have any living toys with you that you could show me? Wow, this is a living toy, eh? Looks like some sort of big egg. I like it. I'm going to go find some for myself. No, you're not allowed. You're not allowed to find any. I need all of them for things and stuff. Alright, so I found where I started in this town. What's you? That last earthquake caused a rock slide that completely blocks the road to Denverado. I've been working for days to clear away the rocks, and now every muscle in my body is killing me. I gotta take a couple days off and let my body recover. Well, I don't care if you do have to go to the God's Tower. I'm telling you, that road isn't going to be cleared until I get a few days off to rest up. If you don't like it, tough. And I don't really blame that guy for being mad. You know, he's been working for days, maybe weeks, trying to unclog that, and we're just like, can you fucking hurry up, bro? So, of course he'd be mad. What's up here? I need an inn, somewhere to rest, heal up. Anything on y'all, or is it just a back entrance? Oh, this is the mayor. Now that's proof that the mayor sure is a hard worker. Because there's a book? Have you heard about the giant in the cave just east of town? Yes. Then you've also heard that poor little Anne is still in there. No, I haven't heard that, actually. I don't expect you'll understand, but I had to order the cave to be sealed off. It was either that or have a giant running around destroying the entire village. I feel awful about Anne. I'm sure you do. I bet we're gonna go in there and the giant's actually a nice guy. That's how these things work, right? Oh no, it's a giant! Let's all be afraid of it! The giant's just trying to make some friends. What the f- Oh, this is a Neugen. Okay. There's something under the Neugen. Is that... I got a hamburger. I thought it laid an egg. No. What? You'll chase these Neugens away from my house for me? Ha 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 ha. Thanks, but no thanks. These Neugens are domesticated. We raise them for food. Neugens are a very important part of our village economy. Please, no more talk about chasing them away. Alright. They won't let me attack them. I wasn't trying to attack them, I was trying to, like, go in there and pet them or something. But they just assume I want to go attack them. What? You could put a lot of stuff in something like this, Goldor. Yeah, no kidding. How about a place to rest? That would be nice. Or do I have to run all the way back to the previous town so I can rest? Oh, I found another blue. Yes, hotel. Frickin' finally, man. I thought it was never going to end. Let's see, rooms are 50. That's it? I mean, I just came out of a town that charged me like 200 rubies for a night. So, yeah, I'll take it. I mean, granted, I get like 1,000 or more, like 2,000 rubies every time I kill something now, but... yeah. I appreciate the save and the heals and everything. Alright. So I need to go grind the crap out of these enemies. What the? We were playing by the cave over at the point. All of a sudden this huge monster came out of the back of the cave and I got scared and ran away. I thought Anne was with me. I left her in there. I didn't mean to, but I was so scared. Ha ha ha, that's a good one, Billy. These kids always trying to pull your leg with some crazy story. Just don't go too near the point and you'll be fine. Seriously, you're not gonna believe the kid that he accidentally left someone to die? Artemo believers only. You know, I'm tired of this cult being everywhere. What are you doing? There's been a lot of strange noises coming from this building. Recently, I tried to look into this window, but I couldn't see much. I didn't know what was going on in there. People enter the cult, but nobody ever comes out. That is weird. What? There's just an old lady chilling out over here. Have you heard the legend about the giant? No. Well, it goes like this. A long time ago, a god and five of his most loyal servants defeated this horrid demon by sealing it into a small pyramid. One of the servants was the White Giant, and the White Giant was then ordered to live somewhere here in Garam. Yeah, I've been walking around killing these loyal servants, I'm pretty sure. Let's see, I killed the White Bird, the White Lion, I just killed the Guardian. So, yeah. Nahani, what do you got to say about any of this? I wonder what God's Tower is like. Lady, we can't even get there. Ugh. Alright. You, let's talk to you. Young man, excuse me. Please save my daughter. My poor girl has been attacked by a giant. Oh, please help her. A giant? The earthquake a few days ago caused part of the cliff here to fall into the ocean. It also opened up to... the entrance to a cave. I told her not to, but she went anyways. She was playing Explorer. Playing Explorer? Yes, it's a game that Billy and Anne like to play to explore new places. They went into the cave, but only little Billy was able to run away from the giant in the cave. They sealed it in, but my Anne is still in there. My poor, poor Anne. That's awful! I snuck up here after the others left and unsealed the cave. I don't have much hope against the giant, though. But you look like a knight. I'm begging you, please, save her. Yes. Oh, thank you. Please save my daughter, please. That's what I'm trying to do, Broham. But I should probably go level up a bit first. At least now I know where the frickin' inn is. Let's go kill those turtles, because those turtles can't poison us. I don't want to fight things that can poison, but if I have a choice. Hey, these guys are red. They might be the turtles. Alright, sweet. Blark. No, not more land attacks. Don't bite him, you jerk. Bum 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 bum. Any levels? Nope, no levels. Alright, let's go kill more things. Oh wait, let's actually loop around whatever's up here. You never know, you might find something interesting. Oh, I should probably heal Thalos. LT, Kimoni, please. Yeah, there we go. And heal the Thalos. Ow. Alright, let's kill this Tortoise. Alright. Sounds like a good reason to use Angel now. Get my health back! Wham. Ow. There we go. It is dead. Yay, I leveled up! Let's see. Whew, at this rate, I need like 10 more fights before I level up again. That's rough. Alright, let's go up here. For all I know, there might be greens now, though. And look, here's a green. But it's a Tortoise. Yep. Sweet. Lark. What? Don't tell me these things, computer. You dead yet? Would appreciate it if you would be dead. Just saying. Alright, Thalos leveled up. Good job, buddy. You don't need nearly as many fights as I do to level up again. But a start's a start. I want these turtles to be blue before I go into that cave. I'm sure you guys can understand why. I mean, I've lost fights against greens before, so whatever boss might be in there, it could be tougher than I am, and I don't want that for myself. Angel, give us some heals. Thank you. Blark. Blah blah blah. Kill that thing. Kill that thing. Kill that thing. Let's go, let's go, let's go right now. Oh no, I'm under attack. I'm gonna pretend this isn't what I wanted. Yeah? You just gonna climb up on my lap like that, cat? This cat is so rude. Ugh. Let's fight. Let's kill this Tortoise. Now that I got a cat on my lap, I'm definitely gonna win. Come on, stop taking so much damage, Thalos. Would appreciate it if you just knocked it off. Ugh. Take the pain. Take it like you've never taken it before. Alright. I'm gonna be running out of PP soon, but that's what I got peach potions for. Yeah, I got two more angels in me. Ooh, nice, critical hit. Speaking of angels, I need to use one of them. There you go. What? Alright. Get murdered. Please just get murdered. Alright. One more angel, and then I have to use peach potions. That's what I bought them for. And they're incredibly cheap too. What, cat? What? I'm busy. I'm doing things. I'm killing things. I am. I don't care whether you believe me or not. It's what I'm doing. Alright. He's probably just mad at me because I'm not petting him. Alright. Items. Let's use this on the Delos. Yeah, there we go. Let's use. Alright. Each peach potion equals an angel. So, there we go. Ba-doo! Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. Alright. Let's do the combat. Wait, why did I almost use Angel just now? That would have been such a waste. We can stop being alive now. Thank you. Oh, I just got a peach potion. Ain't that nice? Alright, how many experience points do I need? Okay, so like one more fight, maybe two for me, and one more fight, maybe two for Delos. Alright,
let's do this!
And for all I know, this one level will be what I need to get. Make them blue. That's not usually how this works. So, ow, you jerk. Now I have to use Kimoni on him. Might as well just use him. I use Kimoni twice. Maybe not. That was a big of a heal. Fight. Land attack. Alright, now I shall use Angel to heal us both. There we go. Appreciate the health. Ow. There we go. Level up. Delos leveled up, and I did not. What a jerk. Alright. I just need one more. One more fight. I just hit the same button over and over again. X, 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 X. Bom, 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 bom. Okay, cat. I get it. You want attention. That's why you were on my lap. That was close. I stopped paying attention. Cat almost got Delos killed. Woohoo! Level 34. Nope, they are still green. Okay. Let's do this, I guess. LT, Kimoni. There we go. Hey. Ow. You got face slapped. Kimoni. He needed all the heals. Chomp. No, not the land attacks. Jerk. Got an angel up already. There we go. You dead yet, bro? Thank you. Thank you for dying. Let me see how many fights I need left. So, I still need about 10 fights for myself, and about 9 for Thalos, maybe less. Actually, I want to say about 6 for Thalos. So, maybe 35 will be the blue level. That'll be nice. Nice slap in the honey. I heard it. All the way over here. And I'm not even in your game. I'm just listening to the audio. Let's kill him. Let's kill him. Nope. I need you to use Angel. About to be out of those PPs all over again. Stop attacking Thalos. Thank you. Thank you very much for dying. Alright, let's use more peach potions. Because I'm gonna need to heal in the next fight. There we go. Woohoo! You, I seen you. Just kill him. Alright. Chomp, LT, Kimoni, on Thalos. Bring him up to 500 HPs. And then we'll kill everything. Ow. Or maybe everything will kill us. Really depends. I still can't tell if this cat is mad at me or just having fun. Alright, I guess I will use Angel when the next fight starts. How many fights am I away? I haven't even been counting the fights, but let's see, 5 for me and 3 for Thalos. Alright. LT Angel Group. Yes, thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. Ow, you bitted me. Why? Why'd you bite me? Alright, let's kill this Tortoise. Oh, nice knocking yourself out, fucking Thalos. Let's do this. I'm gonna have to go back to town soonish. Now get down over there. Get down over here. Bam, bam, bam. Alright. Get in there. And with every fight, I get closer to leveling up. Which is the truth, and also, obvious. Even if it's a small fight that gives me like 2 experience points, it's still closer to leveling up. Alright. LT. I don't know. Yes, let's use Downer. Bam. Alright, let's take him out. Oh, quit using Headbutt, Delos. Okay, now you can stop getting your ass kicked as well, that would be nice. Thought for sure somebody was gonna get a level from that one. Oh, so close. So close. But then again, I do think that is only the second fight after saying he would need three. So, let's do this. Alright, Tortoise, you are going to die. Unless, of course, you kill me first, but then we'll just chalk that up to you're not being fair. You know, you're obviously you're cheating. You're putting in the hex and the cheat codes. All right, you're next. You're next, Tortoise. You just I don't know, maybe stop. At least it's not poison. I would still hate it more if it was poison. I have to use my heals because it's doing so much damage, but that's just something you gotta expect to happen. Yay, Delos leveled up to my level. Congratulations, buddy. What is that? What am I at? One or two more fights for me. No, that doesn't seem right. It's gonna be two more fights. Alright. Items. Let's use these peach potions, because I'm running out of that. Once I'm out of that, I'm definitely gonna have to go back to town and rest. Take this! Feel the pain! We can finish this guy. Alright, fine. I'll use Angel. Get up to health levels of good. Health levels of good. One more fight, and I get to level up. There, there's the other fight. Then I get to see if they are blue yet. And if they're not, I might just move on anyways, because I've been stuck fighting these guys for days. 4 days. Ow. We can do this! Even if he keeps using his land attack. Come on. Yes. Yay, I leveled up. All that stuff goes up. Da-da-dun. Right, let's see if there's any. Oh, they're still green. Whoops, didn't mean to start that fight. Ow. Yeah, life light. Give it to me. Stop picking up Delos, man. I think they do it because they know he's weaker. Bam. freaking die. Thank you. Alright, let's move on. Let's go rest at the inn. Maybe buy more peach potions. No, not maybe. We need them peach potions. Oh, I accidentally got in a fight. Plus, for all I know, the Tortoises are the level of enemies that we are fighting in the cave. So, because they showed up in the rock slide area and not really anywhere else. So that's kind of my hopes. There we go. Bum, bum, bum. Alright. Keep following this road! Down this way. Dodge, dodge, dodge. Into the hotel. We shall rest. Yes. I don't care if it's a little cramped. Saved data, because yes, I leveled up at least 2 or 3 times. Let's see, from 30, yep, 3 times, okay. Good. Good. Scratch. I don't, you know, the pubs never have anything good in them. Alright, this. This guy, let's go get them peach potions. Yes. Anything to sell? No. Okay. There we go. Right? No, that'll do. Lots of peach potions. Keep myself alive in that cave. And against the giant. Alright, this way we go. Chest right in the freaking entrance. Living toy sumo, eh? You too, sumo. Body attacks all enemies. Okay then. At least it's all enemies and not everybody. What the? Must have been a strong earthquake to knock this over. Oh look, it's the giant. So this is a scary giant, eh? All that fuss over a statue, those silly villagers. Now let's find an ant. But it's the same color scheme as all the other stuff. Ant, we've come to find you, ant, where are you? Gah! What the? It's moving! It's alive! It reacts to people talking, I guess, or yelling. Maybe loud noises? I don't know. Champ! Stab! Blaster! Boom! Ow! That hurt only a little bit. Alright, let's get the contributor out. He tends to help a bit with the damage. Cause he always does like 100. Oh, nice! Blaster. Bam! I don't appreciate the amounts of damage you are doing to Thalos. Alright. Blue ball. Money hurts! Earth bomb, eh? Well, that was somewhat painful. Actually, it was about the same amount of damage as the other thing, so... Summon an angel. I think this guy's probably about as tough as the Tortoises. Probably has more hit points, but he does about the same amount of damage. And he's dead. Well then. at all the XP and money, though. It's nice. And he's dead. And then Anne's like, no, why'd you do it? You're killing him. Stop hurting my friend. What? Did she say friend? Please, leave Ruval alone. But he's holding you prisoner. Your father is extremely worried. Ruval isn't keeping me here. He only tried to help me. Then why haven't you gone home? Everybody's worried sick. I couldn't get out. They sealed off the entrance, dummy. True. They were afraid that you, that he would attack the village. Ruval would never do that. Would you, Ruval?
Ooh.
He understands what you say. Yes. No. I mean, he understands what I am saying with my heart. Okay, then. Please don't hurt Ruval anymore. Roar. Roar. I'm a giant. Oh, it's these pricks. They're going to attack him, kill him, and take the gem that he holds. So, the rumors were true. Let's do it, Ramal Gwynladin. Go! Yes, master. Let's stand in their way. Wait, this giant isn't... Ruval isn't bad. Sorry about this. I can't move. Kaloops, Benik. Gwynladin, Ruval is all yours. You can count on me, Lord Kalkanor. This sucks. Black Sphere. Blaster! Fire column. It's quite some magics you got there, buddy. This fight take forever. There's nothing you can do about it. You just gotta watch it. I mean, I'm sure he's gonna fall at some point, and they're just gonna take whatever gem he has, like they've been doing. I like how Gwynladin is supposed to be like a holy priest, but he has quite some dark black magic. Boom, 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 boom. This is the last of the gems. Let's make haste to the tower. Kid, someday you'll understand. No. What? That's impossible. My spell should have paralyzed you. Yeah, let's kick their ass. Or not. Chomp. Let's get the contributor out here. I don't remember if you're supposed to lose this fight or not. Robo Blade. Holy crap. Hey, I'm pretty sure you're supposed to lose this fight. So I'll let it happen, just so I can see. Just look how much damage he does. It's crazy. If I was supposed to survive this fight, I don't think he would do so much damage. Robo Blade. He keeps dodging it too. Lark. As long as it doesn't say game over, I should be fine. Okay, we're good. You fight as a noble warrior. I honor that. We need these stones to be prepared for world peace. Lord Kalkanor, we must hurry to God's Tower. Yes, let's go. Our grand mission is almost to an end. I don't know anything about your grand mission, and I don't care. You say you're doing it for world peace, but you're harming the innocent. You're nothing but a pack of murderers. We are not murderers. We're doing what we have to do to stop Carmine and his Artema cult from turning the world into a monster-infested hell. Uh-huh. It's time to find the place where Thalos was born. Is he still alive? He seems like he's still alive. Poor old Ruvel. Why did they have to do that? Boom 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 boom. Alright, back to town. I'm gonna have to rest up though. Because both me and Thalos are at 1 HP. Is it true? Is it really true? I heard that the brave knight from Triskan killed that giant. That's great! They saved my daughter! And I have to go check that she's okay. Bye! You know what? I'm gonna follow him. I wanna see what his reaction to the fact that the giant is actually not dead is. Oh. Small wonder that Lord Kalkanar is famous throughout Triskan. He saved Anne in no time flat. Of course, you helped too. I better get home and tell my wife the good news. And let's go. Yep. It's time to go find this God's Tower. What? Alright. I was expecting you to maybe actually go to your house, not be standing there like an idiot. Alright. In here. Need to rest, for sure. Yes. It's a little cramped. I think I'm getting the room for free now. Because I helped defeat the giant. That's always nice. Free rooms. No, I don't want to do that. That's the one that I've been saving on this whole time, guys. Yes. Thank you. In we go, out we go, everywhere we go, this way. I assume the path is up here. Well, I cleared away the rest of the rocks. The road to Denverado is now open. As soon as I finished, that old man took off for looking for some holy man. I saw those guys from Triskan heading north too. They say something about going to God's Tower? Yeah, that's where I'm going too, buddy. Those are some blues. It's nice seeing blues. Oh, more greens. They're probably more Tortoises. Oh, nope, it's some sort of giant alligator thing that's made out of building blocks? Rock viper. Like, it literally falls apart and... ow. Okay. Well then. Lark. They do not do a lot of damage. Well, they do to Thalos, which has kind of been a thing ever since I got... Zepeto's helmet. Alright. This way. Fight this one. It's more in my way than the other one. Hi, rock biker. Let's kill you. Lark. Let's use Angel. Things need to die. Things need to die. Level up. Good job, Thalos. Let's see, I need about 9 more fights to level up. Right? Yeah, that seems right. Close enough, at least. 9 or 10. But this way? What is down here? Is there anything special down here? Let's find out! Kill the rock viper, please. Underbite? Why do you have to hit Thalos? What did he ever do to you besides smack you with a hammer, punch you, and headbutt you? He also bit you a couple times. That all just seems trifling. For you to hold a grudge over that, this is crazy. So that was a dead end. So is this all the dead ends? Alright. Yep, that works. I was actually trying to start a fight, but I kept running around him instead. Underbite. Man, these guys really like to pick on Thalos. Alright, Kimoni on Thalos. Ugh. You dead yet? No. Alright. Okay. Thank you. Let's go this way. I'm gonna try and follow my map and hope it doesn't lead me too astray. I'm actually getting kinda close to the next village, so that's nice. Rest it there and probably be done for now. I gotta edit this stuff still. I gotta work tonight at like 6 PM. So I wouldn't be surprised if it took me until like just before I had to go to work for this to finish uploading and everything. These hour long things take forever to edit and upload and all kinds of stuff. And then sometimes it feels like it takes forever to record, but yeah, it's fun. I make progress every episode at least, so there's that. It's hard to do these old school RPGs without having to sit for hours. Alright, let's angel this up. Because I could use a health too. Thank you. Ow. Aha, you got face slapped by a fucking fairy. Stupid rock lizard. Ooh, I leveled up. Cool. I always like it when that happens. It's like a gift from the gods of Artemma. There we go. Finally found another one. It was weird. Ew. Dead. Are you dead yet? Oh, you're just underbiting me constantly. What is wrong with you? I think he needs some, what are these called? Bracers. He's got a heavy underbite. Braces, not bracers. Ha! I made it to town. Phew! That was a long journey. I came to see Saint Aruvin. I need him to cure my disease. Well, I have to get going to his sanctuary now. All right. See you later, bro. Ah, here's the inn. Oh, take that pig to God's tower. I don't know much about God's Tower. You have to ask Aruvin about that. By the way, do you need a room? It's 50 per night. Yeah, sure. Pretty freaking cheap, actually, compared to what I get per monster lately. Yeah. I'll save it here. Alright. So, that's all the time I have for this episode. This has been Goldor, aka Thalos, and I'll see y'all in the next one. Bye-bye!